Hello. Is this Charles Delacroix?
Yes, speaking. Who's there?
This is Victor Ryle.
Victor?
How are you?
Well, I'm just fine.
I must apologize for giving you such short notice, but my wife and I wondered if you cared to come down for the weekend.
How dare he?
Why, yes, I think I'd like that very much.
You must be out of your mind.
Shut up and go and sit down. Well, that's splendid. My wife would be delighted. It'll be very quiet, I'm afraid. Just ourselves and a rather boring friend of Hillary's who drinks gin all day.
What was that?
Oh, it must have been some interference on the line.
Oh. Well, yes, I'll look forward to that.
Oh, there is interference on the line.
It's an electrical disturbance, I guess.
Now bring a rod and we'll frighten some fish.
All right. About what time?
Oh, any time after lunch.
Fine.
Oh, just a second. I've just had a thought. My wife is coming down tomorrow.
Oh, has she been away?
Yes, she's been in London all the week.
Has she really?
I wonder if you'd be very kind and give her a lift.
Why, sure, I'd be delighted.
Oh, that is good of you.
Not at all. I welcome it.
Well, then may I tell her to get in touch with you at the Savoy?
I wish you would. It'll be a pleasure.
Until tomorrow.
Until tomorrow.
You hurt me just then.
He must be barking mad.
You must be barking mad.
He's not barking mad.
I'm not barking mad.
That gives him another 48 hours with her.
Gives me another 48 hours with you.
He thought of that before he accepted.
Thought of that before I accepted.
I think the whole thing will be rather fun.
The whole thing's going to be absolute torture.